Halt! No passage!
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
Farewell.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like a, any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Mind if I have a look? Gwent?
Not with just anybody, and always for high stakes. With you, I might.
I'll play on your terms.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while? Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards?
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
Geralt of Rivia.
What can I do you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word, I'll have it tomorrow.
Wanted to play cards. Doubt we need to wait till tomorrow.
Thank you. Greetings. My, my, a witcher. Something tells me I'll finally get something interesting to do.
Sure doesn't look like you're short on work.
So, this. A Riordainian army order. But there's no pleasure in't. One after the other, same thing time and again. No finesse required.
Looking to perfect your craft?
Of course. Crafting's like ploughing a maid. Fall into a rut and... Well, sure, you'll get the job done, but there'll be no hoops, no hollers, no standing ovation. So, got any special requests for me? Help me stay on form?
Still talking about armor, aren't we?
Aye. What else would it be?
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Thank you.
What would you say to a little game of Gwent?
Yeah.